Ryanair was landing in Tel Aviv, but they announced they were landing in Palestine. This sparked controversy and angered the Zionist on board. After a Israeli man tried to ask the pilots to correct himself or apologize, he quickly got dismissed.